12th of November 2024. Here I am, Edward A.G. Wallace, just expressing myself through poetry. Continually, I've expressed so much, I've felt so much, I've knelt so much, I have gone to such lengths to combine everything together.